And it's time for some arcade porn.
Welcome to the Wicked Gamer and Collector, and I'm here. I'm here with Wildchild, and my buddy Wildchild bought some really awesome stuff.
Yeah, I bought this Wheel Arcade Pro Hayabusa V-Stick. This one is for the Nintendo Switch. In an earlier video, we reviewed the stick, the Tekken 7 stick that I bought for the PS4 and the Xbox One. But this one is a little bit different, where they also released this stick for the PS4 and the Xbox One. But I never used it, and I was very curious how good this one is. It's a little bit cheaper. It's around 130-150 euros. And as far as I can say, I love the button layout. I even like this a little bit better than on the Tekken 7 stick. Yeah, it's a good quality. It got the Hayabusa buttons. Still, yeah, the Samba buttons are still my favorite, but it's really nice. And they have got a really good response. So, yeah. The good thing about the Nintendo Switch is that there are already a lot of arcade games of Neo Geo. And I already bought a lot of them. Yeah, and it's perfect to play those games with an arcade stick. A lot, it gives you a lot better feeling than playing it with a normal controller. And here you see the buttons on the side. And the first button here is you can switch between the Nintendo Switch mode or the PC. If you put it in the PC, it works fine. But may I remind you that the layout is different than when you put an Xbox 360 or Xbox One stick in it. Or the PS4 Hori stick. Dus that is really weird and a bit of a shame. Then you got the turbo button, so you can cheat a little bit with the fighting games. Here the left stick button and right stick button, so you can switch left and right. You got also here the picture button, just like on the original controller, and the home button. So and there are also a lot of other buttons here. Oh yeah, you can switch between D-pad and the 3D button.
Ah, right. So, very nice. So, a lot of options.
That indeed.
It's time for some gameplay, people!
Wahoo, wahoo! And the perfect!
Now, Wildchild, show me your moves.
Hoppa! Victory is mine!
So, and can you beat Gaal this time?
Where are the moves? Yes, indeed.
I really love this version. Also one of the reasons to buy a Switch.
Right. Second round was very fast.
Yeah.
So well, child, it's time to round up this video.
And oh, yes.
Then is the question, what do you think of it? Are you happy with the stick?
Oh yes, I'm really happy with it, especially with those Neo Geo arcade games. It's really worth to buy and it's also fun to play those games as a handheld if you go on vacation. But yeah, at home is it's a lot funner to play it with a good arcade stick. So I can add everyone advice to this stick. So
Ori did a really good job.
Yeah, they did it again, it's really a shame that Mad Catz does not exist anymore. Yeah, so we don't have a lot of a choice anymore. There's also another company. It's called 8BitTo, and they also released a Switch stick, and that costs around 100 euros, or so a little bit less. But I don't know how good the quality is. Maybe we will make a review someday about it.
You never know. With the Wicked Brothers.
Yeah. Stay tuned.
I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the Wicked Gamer and Collector channel. You can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.